Driving down a lonely road on a dark and stormy night, when a little girl by the roadside showed up in my headlights. I stopped and she got it back in a shaky tone. She said, "My name is Barry. Please won't you take me home?" She must have been so frightened, alone there in the night. There was something strange about her, for her face was deathly white. She sat so pale and quiet in the back seat all alone. I pulled into the driveway where she told me to go, out to help her from the car and open up the door. But I just could not believe my eyes, for the back seat was bare. But Mary wasn't there. A light shone from the porch. Someone opened up the door. I asked about the little girl that I was looking for. The lady gently smiled and brushed the tear away. She said, "It sure was nice of you to go out."